Hey guys!
Let's get started. And I was gonna do this in the kitchen, but the lighting is even worse in there right now. So it's gonna happen in here. But I will make the meal in the kitchen, even though the lighting is bad. I'll just have to edit it a lot so it's a little bit brighter. But let's go ahead and open this. Okay, so I don't wanna show my address, but this is what the box looks like. And it's like, I don't know how heavy it is, but it's super heavy. I was surprised. Maybe I'll just put it onto the chair. Can you guys see it? Okay. So, first thing. And okay, so if I'm being honest, I've already opened this. Because I had to put the food into the fridge last night because I was worried about it going bad. But I put everything back in so that you guys can just kind of see what the process is for opening it. And I think I'm missing one thing. So one second, I'll be right back. So the first thing that you open is you see this. Welcome, we can't wait to cook with you. From Sunbasket. I think it's just kind of explaining what Sunbasket is. Cool little booklet. I'm like so out of breath. One second. Okay. Is this even recording? Yes, it is. Okay, so I think there was like the family meals and the classic meals. The family meals are a little bit bigger and you can choose two. Right, you can probably choose as many as you want. I was given the choice of two. But then there's also the classic meals that are a little bit smaller. It's probably more for like one to two people. That's what I got. So I got three classic meals. I think that this explains all of that in there. So that's cool. It has a little welcome packet. Then, this is cool. It wasn't wet when I first opened it, I think. Oh, that's not even wetness. It's like a... just part of the magazine. I thought it was wet. Okay, so then they give you this cool little recipe book. What I think is cool about this is that I chose three different meals, but this has all of the meals that I could have chosen from in here. So I can always go to the store and get ingredients for these other meals and make them. And they're very like in-depth instructions, which is really cool. Yeah, I really like this. This is a cute little magazine. I actually can't remember what we ordered. Okay, yeah, I know we got this one. So Yucatan Turkey Chili Verde. And then, oh yeah, so we got this. I don't know how to say that. Oaxacan Chicken Mole Coloradito. We got that one too. Some really good looking meals in here. It was a hard choice to make, to choose just three. And then let's see if I can remember what the third one was. Oh, I think it was pork carnitas tacos with avocado and cabbage slaw. Yeah, that was the third one we chose. This is just a cool little magazine. Yeah, I really like this so far. Okay, so then after I opened these two things, they were at the very top, there's like this thing under here, goodies are near. So cute packaging, little fish cutouts. Then, I was surprised to see this. So there are three different bags. Oh, and that's cool, it says the name of what your meal is. So Yucatan Turkey Chili Verde, and then there's the chicken mole, and the pork carnitas. So it comes in three bags like that. And then there's also, oh, and I totally forgot that part too, guys. I didn't repackage this bag or box very well. So let me go grab those one second. Which is closest to the ice that's at the bottom. There's the meat. So here's three different meats for the three different meals I chose. There's also a lot of vegetarian options too, so you don't have to get meat every time. Or at all, I mean. And I am surprised the ice is like still super cold. Like frozen still after it's been shipped and then been here at our house for like a day. So yeah, the ice stays really cold. Ooh, yeah, this box is huge. So put everything back in here and then we can get cooking. Wait, I'm supposed to look at the camera. Okay, I'm gonna do you some turkey chili verde. So, let's see if I can bring it in my face. There's this trick I learned. And then I EA lock it. But then how do I like, oh, there we go. Okay, that's brighter. So let's see what's in this bag. So we have a bell pepper. Cilantro, roasted pumpkin seeds. Try to like stand here. And crushed tomatillos, this cute little container. I'm gonna definitely use these containers after. But this is great. I'm gonna use this all the time. So you're also getting cute little containers that are actually really like sturdy and good along with your food. That's awesome. Okay, so this one is mild green chilies. And then the thing I love about Sunbasket is that they mix the seasonings together for you, which I think is great because I have quite a bit of spices in our cupboard, but we don't have all of them. So this is the Yucatan spice blend. So they're putting all the different spices that I need for this meal together for me, which is great. A lime. An onion. Organic garlic cloves. Oh no. I don't think we have one of those garlic smushers. I'll have to figure out something. And then another cute little container that I can put stuff in. Organic almond butter. The smell is gonna be delicious. Okay, so let us get started.